nice run.
Play clock winding down. And they'll go ground game here with a tailback. Oh, nice move. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. Smart approach there, using the run to pick up the first. And that was a defensive setup they prepared for this week, knowing that keeping it on the ground was the best way to attack it.
And that means also that they're able to read them pretty well. All the things they prepared for, when they get to the line of scrimmage, they see it in pre-snap recognition and know exactly how to attack based on their planning and preparation.
Time running out here on the play clock. And they'll go on the ground. And not much room to operate as he'll get this up only to about the 41. Give him a couple on the carry there, second and eight. The offense on your screen now, and our first look at C.J. Anderson.
And what a look it's going to be, making a name for himself rapidly running the football.